ground, Skyhawk 54102, aerodynamic with the Yankee, ready for taxi, downwind departure.
This is 54102, ready for ground, runway 318, taxi via Zulu.
318, taxi via Zulu, 102. Okay, let me test my brakes real quick.
Okay, brakes work, good.
Want to test your side too?
Yep. My controls.
Your controls.
Okay, mine work, your controls.
My controls. Position 102.
That's a nice looking.
Lady here, vehicle.
Oh, damn.
4906 Mike at Hangar Delta. Request for traffic with Yankee.
That is.
4906 Mike, ready for ground standby.
That's one of those. That one of those air medical.
Looks like it.
I see a cross on the air.
This is 102. You can continue to use caution for the helicopter.
Continue to use caution for the helicopter, 102.
So, he's shooting up all this wind on the ground, right? A lot of prop wash, rotor wash, they call it. So, you'll want to be aware that there's rotor wash, because that could move the plane all around.
Right.
So, be ready on the ailerons.
Okay.
We'll want to turn into it, because it's coming down and up around us.
So, turn
into it. As we pass him, we'll turn away from it.
Okay.
Turn away from it. And what that does is prevents wind from getting under that wing now.
Right? Gotcha, and it'll.
Okay, we should be safe now.
Skyhawk 54102, holding short of 31 right, ready for a downwind departure.
That's 54102, read UV tower. Upwind Cessna is also right downwind departure. Runway 31 right, clear for takeoff.
31 right, clear for takeoff, 102. Windows are shut. Ooh. Back on center.
Okay, feet on the bottom of the pedals.
Wheels to the floor and throttle coming in.
plane's going to be a little bit more sluggish, less performance, because we're really heavy, because we got full fuel and three people.
Yeah.
Last time it was just you and me and half fuel, so.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
That's okay.
It's good to be able to feel the plane in different weights.
Right.
To see how it handles.
A2A Leon Papa, holding short of runway 300.
See here, we'll go to 2,000.
2,000, okay.
2,500, so we could have plenty of room over that ridge.
Right.
Yes, duty. 31, right?
Let's do one to the left first. So we're going to come up here.
Okay.
We'll use that first road that we chose. And it starts way over there. So we want to start on the very end of it, right?
Does it start from this side?
Yeah, we're going to start from that side, but also on the other side. So let's come up past it.
Okay.
Make a turn perpendicular towards a hill.
Is this the road right here?
No, the next one. You see how far it goes?
Oh,
right,
gotcha.
All the way to the hill. And we want to start right there where the road ends, right? Because that way we have plenty of room to do the maneuver. If we started in the middle of the road, we might run out of reference line, right?
So we're going to come around like this, and then like back, like a circle.
We're going to come around like this. Basically, it's going to be a big circle for the first part of it.
Gotcha. Okay, let me get back to 1,000. And 23, and I can begin my turn now?
Yeah, go ahead and start your turn. right, so that's S turns.
All right, got that down.
Okay, so we'll do turns around a point next.
Traffic.
So you can pick any intersection.
Okay, how about right here?
This one over here with the four brown fields?
Yeah.
Okay. And we're going to make a giant turn around that, keeping the same distance. So imagine that distance that we're going to cross this road. Basically create an aiming point for the next road and the next road. This road ends, but it turns into like a fence line, so that works.
All right, so I can start my turn right about now.
Yep, go ahead and start your turn. So you're watching your reference point, looking in the direction of the turn. Watching your point, checking your altitude, looking outside, always looking outside ahead of the direction.
Skyhawk 54102 over the ridgeline 3500. Gonna cross the field at 2200, enter the closed traffic pattern, left closed traffic pattern, runway 20, Watsonville. Skyhawk 54102, turning final runway 20, Watsonville.
Okay, we're high. Right, so back, throwing all the flaps.
Flaps full.
Clean up.
Get in and
idle at 900 to 1,000. So we like to idle it right around there because it runs a lot smoother.
Okay.
And then we lean it on the ground about an inch.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Let's taxi back 20
for closed traffic.
And we also need to announce that we're crossing this run. The
279. Yeah.
Okay.
So when we get there, we'll announce that we're crossing it.
Right.
Got ice on there. Take clearing runway.
And Watsonville traffic, Skyhawk 54102, take in runway 20 for a right crosswind departure, Watsonville.
So you know where it is. If we make a right turn, head right towards it.
So start about now?
Go ahead and start your turn.
Do I need to say we're leaving the pattern?
Just departing on the crosswind, the right crosswind.
Toward the boardwalk, or?
Yeah, we'll make position reports along the way.
Okay. You can see Reed Hillview from here.
Yeah.
54102, contact San Jose Tower 124.0 for your crossing.
Over to San Jose Tower 124.0, 102, good day. San Jose Tower, Skyhawk 54102, 2300.
Skyhawk 54102, San Jose Tower, state request.
102, we'd like to proceed VFR back to Reed Hillview.
102, looks like I have no traffic out there, and finally you can proceed direct to Reed Hillview at this time.
Okay, we'll proceed direct to Reed Hillview, 54102, thank you.
I got it for you, buddy.
Turn right at the end.
I'll fly it for you and get the picture.
Thank you, sir.
That's the 54102 Reed Hillview Tower.
My airplane.
Make left traffic, runway 31 left, verify information, Zulu.
Left traffic, 31 left, and we have Zulu, 102.
Us in the white arc, so nose up.
That's a 46473, Reed Hillview Tower. Traffic 2 miles.
Drop all the flaps. Drop all the flaps.
Clear for takeoff.
Flaps full. Get the trim set if you need to. Turn your face.
For takeoff. Inbound traffic in sight. 46473.
That's the 47 hotel. Traffic left base Cessna for the parallel.
47 hotel, roger.
That's the 45. Traffic here falling close in left base Cessna.
Hello, we're looking for traffic 45. 102, turn right taxiway, Delta is able, hold short of runway 31 right.
Right at Delta and hold short 31 right, 102.
Cleanup, we'll start left to right. Lights that we don't need could turn off. Carb heat.
Snapshot 353, frequency change approved. Good day.
Clean it a little bit.
Snapshot 353.
Flaps up. And trim for takeoff.
Right.
Right, hold short of runway 31 left.
Don't talk at the same time.